By rule, this is the hardest content we have in the game, but I wanted to go even further beyond. That's why today we're going into Spiral Abyss using only randomly generated teams. We'll spin the wheel, see who we get, and challenge each floor with those teams. No respins, no repeats, no switching teams. So here are our floor 11 teams, and they're kind of insane, I'm not even gonna lie. Look at that first half team. Welcome to Spiral Roulette. Welcome back to the Soron channel, everybody. Today we're jumping into 5.0s? Spiral Abyss, I think. It's like the last day of the Spiral Abyss, guys. I've kind of been slacking on this one. To be honest, I've actually already recorded a Spiral Roulette for this Spiral, but the footage turned out like garbage, so we're just redoing it. It's also 5.1 right now, but whatever. Who cares? And so we're back with the wheel, and this time I have included my Natlan characters. They're both leveled up. It's just Mualani and Kachina, so it's nobody like super new, but still, it'll be fun if we get them on the wheel. I'm gonna give this a couple rolls real quick. Shuffle it up, and let's jump into our first character for this Spiral. Member number one, we've got... You know, Kaya's a very strong character. Sucks that it's a little bit early, but I mean, I'm definitely not going to complain about that one. Member number two. Ooh. Okay, that's fun. Number three. What do we got here? Beto. Okay, this team suddenly got very strange. And last but not least, what do we got for us? Xiangling. That's very, very strong. And as usual, we'll take them off the wheel so we don't roll them again. All right, shuffle that up again. And let's see for the second half what we've got on this team. Kira. Okay. Member number two. You can give me some crappy characters, Wheel. It's okay. Oh, that's not a crappy character. I don't even know who counts as crappy, though, honestly. Oh, but these certainly aren't them. No, Navion, floor 9. Well, we already won floor 9. It's over. GG's. Give me Goro or something. Give me someone who I can't use with that. No, please stop. Okay. That's rough. Oh, this team is so strong. Yeah, and as I said before, you can see I've already done this Spiral Abyss. You can also see that I'm really, really struggling to get this in before the time limit here. So here are the floor 9 teams, and holy McMoly, they are freaking insane. Look at that second half team. That's insane. That's so much firepower. There's no way we're gonna struggle. I don't even know if everybody's equipped, but like, there's really no point. So I'm not even gonna bother checking. We're just gonna jump in. It'll be fine, I promise. Come on, Vamanos. I mean, this is the god combo right here, right? Just do this. We also have Gilu? Yeah, wait, I'm just realizing that everybody gives me like a little aura here. Do you see this nonsense? That's actually really funny. I just have to walk around and everything will die. Oh my gosh, and this team is even stronger. Wait, there's only one enemy. I can just do this. We also have spread. Wow, this is insane, bro. What is this? What is this? Bro, where's the challenge? This is not fair. Holy. Nobody's like a very good character to stay on in particular. It's either Kaya or Beto because they have the shortest skill cooldowns. I don't know why I'm trying to figure out a proper team composition for this nonsense. Doesn't matter. Oh, wait, you know what I should have been doing is I should have just been using Nilu like normal attack. Yo, we literally don't even need Navia. I'm not even gonna bother using her. Look at this. This is insane. Wow, this is so unfair. I was saying that this Spiral felt really easy. I still stand by that. I think that like has been the case in the past as well, where like the first couple spirals for a new region are pretty easy. I think Sumeru was like really, really easy for the first couple. But maybe that was just because like the last couple of Inazuma were like really hard, maybe? Is that what that was? It's been a while though, obviously, so my memory is pretty flaky. Let's let Navia have some fun. Why not? You know what? You deserve it, Navia. Yeah, look at this. Easy peasy. All right, anyway, let's just move on. Okay, well, floor 9 was a complete joke, but let's see how floor 10 goes. Let's shuffle it up a real quick like, and let's see what we can get. I hope it goes as easy. It might. I mean, depending on who we get. That's a solid start right there. That could probably solo a floor. You can give me anything at this point. Woo! Ooh, that's a solid one. Number three. Ooh, the Madame. Wow, this team is really strong. Holy crap. And last but not least, you can give me literally anything and we're gonna cook. Kabe doesn't do anything on this team, I don't think. But, I mean, certainly I'm not complaining. Okay, team number two. Gaming solid. My Gaming's not very good. So like, he is a really strong character, but getting him early is probably better for me. Number two. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Number three. Team has no synergy in particular, but oh, well, there's our synergy. Yunjin and Child. That's enough to solo everything. That could probably do floor 12. A second Geo character would be nice for Yunjin, but I'll take anything. No, wait, no, 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 no. I won't take anything. Oh, no. I need you for floor 12. So here are the floor 10 teams, and oh goodness, they're quite strong as well. Not really sure what's going on that first half. I guess Liddy's just gonna burn them all to death or something. I don't know. But the second team looks really strong. I mean, Yunjin is really good for both Child and Clorinde, so I really can't see us struggling. So let's just jump in and kick some butt, I guess. I don't know. Okay, this time I will not forget that I have a freaking charge shot. That seems to be a recurring issue of mine, is that I forget that I have to charge it up. Wow, this is way too strong. What the heck? So, you know, I've never had to consider this, but I've never thought to try Yunjin with Clorinde. But Yunjin can only do, like, she can only buff, like, 30 or something? Normal attacks, right? Oh, well, I didn't realize it was just one enemy. But I guess my question is, how many normal attacks does Clorinde do in a rotation? I get the feeling it might actually be more than Yunjin can buff. Because Clorinde shoots so fast, so many times. These teams are so insanely strong. This is just absurd. Holy. Here, let's use Child this time. Oh, I accidentally hit skill twice. I am no longer curious about Child. God, Clorinde is so unfair. You see what I mean, though? I do think the spiral is a lot easier. Like, even if it's my absurdly strong 5 stars carrying us on, like, the lower floors, like, I don't think it's normally that easy, even if I get a broken 5-star. Which, hey, you know, sometimes I deserve a break, too. Sometimes I deserve to not cry. Oh, that was like all the way in my right ear. Thank you, sir. Bro got the whole binaural mic going there. I still want to use Child. So I'm just stalling until I have this. And now I can do this. Yes, sir. Yeah. Uh-huh. Go Child. Go Child. That's not doing very much, huh? This is doing less than unboosted Clorinde. All right, Clorinde, finished off in style. Honestly, that wasn't much harder than floor 9. I hope I get equally broken teams on floor 11 then. If we could just speedrun Spiral Roulette, I'm not complaining. All right, Wheel, help me speedrun. Let's get that golden split. Okay, Chi-Chi's actually a really crazy healer. And depending on the team, Cryo is really nice. So that's not a bad one. Bro, I'll do fucking normal attack Chi-Chi if I have to. Y'all don't. Oh, wait, this is crazy. Wait. Chi-Chi and Farina's insane. Hold on. All right. Well, you know, it couldn't be all good. If we can get like any pyro character. But Yao's also really good. I mean, this is just like Farina Turbo, right? We're just gonna fanfare up instantly. Team number two. I mean, the first team is really strong. So like, if we can match that energy. Oh, okay. My Mualani sucks, but that is a really strong character. I mean, Toma would be nice. Deha would also be really good. Oh my God. Wait, that's crazy. These things are crazy. Hold on, we actually have synergy? In a Nemo character too? I'm not complaining. That's awesome. I'll take anything at this point. Wow, what a team. That's really good too. Wow. Wow, those are really good. So here are our floor 11 teams and They're kind of insane. I'm not even gonna lie. Look at that first half team. I need you to understand just how powerful this first half team is, okay? This Chi-Chi is about to go fucking crazy, okay? I have gifted her the most powerful artifacts I have in my inventory, which is my Yoimiya's artifacts. Shimenawa Chi-Chi about to cook. I'm so excited for this. All right, so first off, let's do this. Let's do the motions, and voila! Holy Chi-Chi damage! Look at the damage! She's insane! Bro, she's crazy. Too bad her skill cooldown is so freaking long. Oh shit, stop hitting my monolith! Oh, it's back, it's back. Shimonawa set is a go! Bro, normal attack Chi-Chi go crazy with fanfare. My stars are in danger. Okay, we got him. Chi-Chi's insane. Nah, that team cooks. You cannot tell me that team isn't insane. That's awesome. Now, how does this work exactly? How do I get a vape here? Oh, we don't need it. Honestly, with Barbara's, well, her skill wore off, but I think her skill gives Deha vapes, right? I guess I don't know who's getting the vape. Oh, these teams are crazy. We actually got 3 stars. Go Chi-Chi, go Chi-Chi, go Chi-Chi. Yeah, yeah. Go Chi-Chi, go Chi-Chi. The only problem with this team is that Farina has really bad energy recharge. But other than that, this team is actually kind of cooking. Probably should have built just more energy, like Fab Goro or something, just so I can battery up Farina. But look at that fanfare Shimonawa buff. Woo, they mocked me. They thought I was kidding, but I was not. They simply could not comprehend what I was cooking. My recipe was beyond human comprehension. This is very fucking stupid, huh? This team is so bad. But it's good enough to clear floor 11, baby! Let's go! My next video has to be a Chi-Chi run of Spiral Abyss with, like, Karina. That's actually crazy. For some reason, that's never crossed my mind that you could do that. Let's just punch him up. I think this vapes, right? Okay, we do get baits. We do get baits. Sometimes. It's kind of inconsistent. I'm going to miss this team already. This team is so funny. This might be my favorite random team we've rolled. It's either this or, like, the Wanderer team, where we just got a real-ass Wanderer team. Bennett, Mika, Yunjin. That shit was insane. Oh, and Farina cooks these, too. Wow. We got lucky. Look at how much Farina's doing on her own. I'm just here swanging with Chi-Chi, and Farina's actually doing all the damage. We're just taking all the credit for Farina's work. It's okay. It's okay. There we go. That was 220,000, by the way. And my Mualani is crap. Insane. This character's nuts. And she's doing a ton, too, because Lynette is shredding. They actually didn't balance Mualani. And they were right, too. Look at how cute she is. Everybody should have Mualani. This is your official plug to get Mualani if you have it. Next time she reruns, don't miss out. Don't miss out. Look at how cute she is. Where are you running to? Easy peasy. Those were some fun teams. I really like those. But now we're on to our last wheel for this spiral. There's a lot of good characters left. We can get Yoimiya or like any of our power characters like Ganyu, Yelan. Like those will single-handedly carry. So really, we've got a lot of chances to get something good here. Let's just see what the wheel decides to grace us with today. Okay, don't give me a miserable floor 12. Don't give me a miserable floor 12. Don't give me a miserable floor 12. Securing a healer is good, and cryo is a great element, so I'm happy with that one. Come on. Come on. That's really good. That's really good. Okay, Raiden and Mika. That's a solid combo right there. I mean, that's already, like, probably good enough, but... Oh! Ah! That's really good too, though. A VV, anybody who can use the VV set is just insane. That's awesome. Last but not least, anything. Just anything. Oh, we win! We win! Wow, what a legitimately insane first team. Second team, you gotta live up to that. That's insane. Oh, no! Am I gonna tunnel vision into Yula again? Not this again! Please, no, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. I don't want to do this again. Charlotte's great. Okay, we got a healer. Oh, give me Yelan. 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 Bokobi's good too. We have Freeze now. I don't think that's gonna do much though, because floor 12 is a lot of bosses, I think. Oh, for the love of God, please give me like Yaelon or Yoimi or somebody who can do actual damage. No! No! Behold our floor 12 teams. The first half is absolutely bonkers. That is a crazy ass team. This second half team, however, oh Jesus Christ. This team would be really good if I had an actually good Eula, but my Eula is garbage. I've had no luck with grinding her artifact set, so like this is just gonna not be great. My Eula currently has 50% crit rate. I've decided to give up on trying to buff her crit rate, and instead we're just gonna gamble on we either win the coin flip and do a crap ton, or we lose the coin flip and we just pretend it never happened. That's our game plan. It might be better to switch the sides. I'm not really sure. Oh, let's just keep it. We'll just run it. If it does turn out bad, we can try and switch sides, but whatever. It'll be okay. All right, let's run it. You always want an Electro Shred here, right? So I guess this is the strat. I'm just going to use all of our bursts for the sake of buffing our... I forgot what it's called. Resolve Sticks? For Yae? Or not Yae, for Raiden. Oh, this team's crazy. Any team that like has Shred is already really good, but oh my gosh, when we have two of the strongest Electro characters on one team, that's just not fair. That's just not fair. These shields are very annoying, but I don't think we have a great way of dealing with them no matter what. So I don't feel too bad. Let's try and kill it before the shield. Oh my god, I'm taking a lot of damage. Watch the gunslinger. That should kill him, right? Nice, okay. Now we can focus on this guy. This might be... Oh, whoa, he does a lot! Whoa, he does a lot! Jeez, okay. Well, no big deal. We'll just run it back. Oh my gosh, we take so much... He does so much damage! We accidentally killed the other guy while I wasn't paying attention to him. All right, this... Oh, whoa, whoa! Oh, I see. There's like an aura thing. Is this getting summoned when the guy dies? Okay, surely I won't mess it up a third time. Fourth time? I don't even remember how many times I've died at this point. Too many, clearly. Wait, can we just stagger him out of being able to do it? Wait, he can't pull up his shield if I just keep hitting him. We found the strat. I just have to juggle him. Bro, get owned. Bro, actually get owned. Oh, bro, never got a chance. Yo, we actually just gapped him. Bro, get fucking owned! I didn't know you could just do that. That's insane. Wow. Earned. That was earned. Oh, jeez. My health, my health! No! Come on! You're still not dead? Come on, bro. Be at peace. Perish. Oh, God. I forgot how bad this half looks. First of all, I think we do this. Again, we have a VV set. I don't think... Oh, we can't freeze them. I just have to win the coin flip. That's all I have to do is win the coin flip. I did hit the coin flip. I didn't do very much, though. Because they have so much freaking physical res. Okay, at least we're like perma stun freezing it, though. That's actually really good for us. Tap, tap, tap. Nice. Okay. And I think this one summons something, right? Okay, perfect. Wait for it. Wait for it. Take the right shot. There we go. Swirl some cryo. This. Okay, perfect. Nice, 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 nice. This is going fine. This is going well. Take your time. Take your time. Let's not use our burst here because she's going to die anyway. It's eventually. This is annoying. Ow. Unfortunately, there's not a huge amount we can do about this guy. We can't freeze him. So we just have to hit him as hard as we can. Often. Ah! I think I dodged that because I'm a god? Oh my god, our burst did nothing. How many cycles of this are we going to have to do? Okay, okay. I don't think we crit. Come on, crit. Come on, crit. Ugh, I don't think we crit. Nice, we crit that one. One more. This should be it. And be gone, thoughts. Let's go! Victory dance! We actually got a star. Good job, team. Oh, thank god, we're back to the good team. I have said before that I think, like, of the tier list of characters that I can pull on Spyro Roulette, Yae is one of the best ones. I stand by that still. She's insane. Just like as a singular character, she's just good on any team whatsoever, especially on this one. Oh, look at the damage. Yo, we're melting it. Oh, jeez, I'm melting. Holy damage. Oh, God. Sorry for getting cocky. I'm scared. Don't hurt me. Look at the damage. Wow. Wow, this is like actually almost a viable Spiral Roulette team. This is insane. It's like actually maybe enough to three-star clear if my other team were actually any good. Wow. Have we ever had a team that good in Spiral Roulette before? That's insane. Please be a freeze ball enemy. Thank you. Oh my god, it's so nice to have enemies I can actually use game mechanics on. Wait, isn't this the Magu Kenki floor? Oh my. God damn it. I just remembered what we're in for. He has so much health. Why are you so tanky, bro? Let's just do this. Get a swirl going. Get the VV shred. This isn't gonna do anything, but we might as well do it, I guess. Easy does it. Slow and steady. Yeah, show me that ass. Show me that ass. Get the good shots. Get the good shot, Charlotte. Ooh, yeah. Get that shot. Oh, yeah. Ah! You didn't like that. I apologize. I guess nobody would really like that. Uh-oh. Wow, this sure would be a problem if not every single character on my team was a healer. You ain't got shit on me, bro. You ain't got shit on me, bro. It might take 6 more bursts before I kill you, but you ain't got shit on me. Nice. It feels good when we win the coin flips. One more burst for the road, buddy. That's right. Oh, you didn't even get to see it. Yo, another star? These teams are bangers. Only one boss stands between us and eternal glory. Well, until the, like tomorrow when I have to do this all up again. But eternal glory. Unfortunately, I can't do anything about this because I don't have pyro, but... Why? All of the miss. Oh, my first miss too! No! And yet this team is still fucking murdering him anyway. Time to take your Tylenol PMs and go the fuck to sleep, bro. Get the shit out of here. See ya! All right, well, we can't freeze this enemy either. Actually, doesn't this enemy also have huge physical resistance? Wasn't this just a terrible idea on every single front? Wait, hold on. Am I cooked? First here. Skill. Tap, 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 tap. Hold skill. Tap, tap, tap. Yeah, this is gonna take a while, huh? Can we even clear this in time? It does have like a really long resting period after we break this thing, but the fact that we don't do any physical damage is actually really bad for us. Maybe I should have built DPS Kokomi. I wonder how much this does. This isn't bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. Damn, I really should have built DPS Kokomi then. Especially with VV. That's not a terrible idea. Let's not doom post yet. We still got a whole round of swinging to do. Please be big damage. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. I don't know if we have enough time, but that wasn't bad. Oh no, we might be cooked. Eula, please. Hit a little harder. It's actually better to Kokomi burst. Kokomi's actually doing more damage than Eula right now. This is insane. No! Stop! Oh my god. Oh my, not this again. No! No! It's not fair. I'm gonna throw up, bro. I'm getting fucking body blocked by these other ones. Get out of the way. Okay, big damage, big damage, big damage. I can't believe I'm saying big damage on Kokomi burst. Big damage. Yeah, look at that damage. It's literally more. It's actually a lot more. Okay, we have enough time to actually clear. That's good. I kind of wasn't expecting that, to be honest. Thank you, Kokomi. Thank you, Kokomi. Thank God we have a real 5-star here. I'm sorry. Again, it's my fault, but Eula just sucks ass. It's okay, Eula. Get the final blow. Get the final blow. You're okay. You deserve it. You deserve it. Oh my god. We have to do another fucking rotation. No, you don't deserve shit, Eula. Oh my. No, man. There's no way. This is so cooked. Stop. I don't have time for this. I don't have time for this. Kill him, Kokomi. Wait, no. I still have to give it to Eula. Come on, Eula. I really hope I didn't time my burst in a way that it comes up while it's shielded. No, I didn't even get the burst off. Oh my god. Oh, all right. You know what? Next project on the channel is fucking I've Become a Eula Maid. This is not okay. We really need to fix this. Oh my god.
Oh, Eula, why?
Well, that's gonna do it for another Spiral Roulette, everybody. Thank you for watching another one of these. And I do apologize again for being, you know, late and delayed and all that. I think actually the next thing we need to do is fucking grind for Eula artifacts. This is not okay. Glad it all worked out in the end, though. I mean, we still cleared. So that's an accomplishment in and of itself. Hope you have a good day, week, whatever part of the week we're in, you know, just enjoy the rest of it, and I'll catch you in the next video. Stay safe, stay healthy, I'll see you when I see you. Bye, YouTube! Goodbye! Be sure to kiss Yae Miko on the cheek before you go. Mwah. On the other cheek, too. Mwah.